En el cuchillo, encima de nojar mismo, ¿no?
If we look at screens like these once a second for 8 hours a day, it'd take 2 years to look at the entire DNA strand. It's that long.
Just like this, Tyler.
Well, that's where our geneticists take them.